I do a ton of knee replacements. I want to show you this model. The knee replacement is really knee resurfacing. We remove the bone, the damaged bone off the end of the femur. We cap it with metal. We remove the damaged bone off the top of the tibia, cap it with metal, then put a plastic piece in between. The whole problem with knee arthritis is you have bone on bone. So in a knee replacement, it's metal, plastic, metal. There's no bone on bone.